Welcome to the MaxTAF Online Trial tutorial. My name is Alexander and I will be your guide. Here, we will explain how to connect to our trial environment and run MaxTAF test for Maximo. To start your online trial, first you must register as a user on our website. After that, go to the online trial page and click on MaxTAF Bridge hyperlink to download the package. When download is complete, use your favorite compression software to unpack the zip file. Inside the folder you have decompressed, called MaxTAF Bridge folder, you will find two files. Double-click on the file called StartBridge to connect to our environment. A terminal window will be shown asking you to input your username. Use the same username you have registered on our website. If a firewall pops up, make sure to allow MaxTAF Bridge through. Now you need to run a file named Firefox Portable in the folder you have extracted, which will launch the Firefox web browser. Once the browser is running, click the bookmark page that led to the Maximo login screen. Use your username to log in. After that, you will find yourself in the demo Maximo environment, ready to start your first test. On the left side of the Maximo Start Center in the menu, you will find MaxTAF module. Hover over it to get its option and select Test Case Application. This is the Test Case Application list screen where you will find all test cases. Select one called Outbound MIF Monitor and start test case by pressing the Run Test Case button. A new instance of Firefox will launch and test will commence. Note that a Firefox window might be out of the focus and you might have to select it in your taskbar if you want to watch the test execution. After the test is complete, MaxTAF will generate a report. If you want to learn more, watch our next video where we will record and run a test. My name is Alexander, and thank you for watching.